Well, welcome old friends anew, especially my fellow grievers, to another episode of the Bring Your Own Grief Network. Daily inspirations, 365 inspirational quotes, poems, prayers, and historic works from those in our past, and a few from today, who've left us words which may give us comfort in our journey of healing. And don't forget to like and share this with others who can use the inspiration in once again finding peace and purpose. February 1st, a new month, and today's daily inspiration is brought to us by Fyodor Dostoevsky, who lived from 1821 to 1881. A Russian novelist, short story writer, essayist, journalist, and philosopher, he brings us the following daily inspiration. It's the great mystery of human life that old grief passes gradually into quiet, tender joy. Consider these words, how they might help you in your grief journey, and we might not all take them the same way, so please feel free to give us your take in the discussion area below this daily inspiration.